that threw off the potential for a body attack? Is that something that you wanted to do tonight and just couldn't get it done?
Negotiate clause that will be great. Golovkin, did he ever hurt you in a fight? Do you feel you ever hurt him, and how many times?
Shaking his head no.
Well, actually, I feel fine. I feel great. I have a very small cut with me, body shower. Well, I have, but otherwise, I wasn't hurt. I feel fine.
Well, Lucky, we know you are sad that out of the ring because you thought you won the fight, but you lost. But tell me, why you would do different? If he gets to win the fight, what do you think? You will be different, do different to win.
I wish somebody would ask a good question.
Just, you should give it a go.
Yeah, like one or two, anyway.
I'm just a fighter. I'm doing my job. And how to judge my performance and my work is not my job. You know, as a fighter, I can do my job inside the ring.
My question to you is, Abel, you thought you were comfortable more rather than the way you did so much the first time. What were your expectations? Did you agree with Abel that you thought he would fight you more, standing right in front of you than he did last time? And what did you think when you did that as opposed to fighting the way you did the last time?
We couldn't hear the question. Can you please speak it louder? Because it's...
Can you hear it now?
Yes.
I was wondering, he fought you countering the last time. This time he stood in front of you. Abel said that's what he thought that Canelo would do in this fight. I wanted to know from Gennady what his thoughts were when he saw that's the style that he was fighting. He wasn't going to counter the whole fight. And he was going to stand in the pocket. He was going to fight him.
Abel, por favor, te pido, este es para ti, para Golovkin. Previo a la pelea, independientemente del resultado, dijeron que Canelo no se paraba, que corría. Hoy, después de la pelea, independientemente del resultado, ¿cómo ven ustedes a Canelo como peleador? ¿Se paró o no se paró?
Buena pregunta.
No se escucha, perdón.
Canelo hizo esta pelea lo que había hecho por el campeonato anteriores. Yo como yo esperaba cambiar, ¿por qué? Porque tenía esa presión de probarle a todos ustedes y al público que podía. Canelo no pelea excepcional ahora. Ahora es campeón. A ver si se puede hacer una escondida. Porque creo que el público merece la tercera.
Si puedes traducirle a Golovkin, por favor, la misma pregunta.
I think you're right. What she's done was a bunch of fights before this one.
Majority of his career. Up until this one.
Yeah.
This is the first time he's really used the translator. Yeah. It's a little awkward.
He doesn't need it. He really doesn't. The guy isn't very good. help me translate, is not a friend of yours.
No.
Because I'm not really insulting.
He's not. He's not my friend.
I mean, when Gennady speaks here, the real stuff.
I don't think he really demonstrated some super great magic on boxing style. Yes, he was not running away from me, he was running around this side, but it doesn't mean that he win, that he won this fight. He did do anything special. One more from... most important, I was congratulating with you. Mark, one more, thank you. Mark,
louder, Mark.
Mark, louder.
Abel, I just wanted to see if you could address that earlier question about body punching. Did you want him to cover the body more than he did in the first fight? And if you did, why wasn't he able to be effective?
Yeah, obviously you wanted him to do a lot of different things. I'm sure Chuck would have wanted to know a lot of different things. But when they're in the ring, they're going to do the things that they see available to them. They never fought the fight that they needed to fight today to win.
Not his jab, super power jab.
In the early rounds, yeah. But after the first 3-4 rounds, he kind of stopped.
So yeah.
But the first 4 rounds, yeah, he had a good jab.
Did you see the punch stats? I didn't.
No. Dude, what the fuck is this guy talking about?
We appreciate all the support, but we can't be hypocritical and stand here and complain about every damn decision we lose. The judges were good judges. They saw the fight in Canelo's favor tonight. Even the next time we'll see it in our favor, but Canelo fought a great fight, but you can't take that away from Canelo.
Thank you.
He's able to surprise you the hell out of it.